Longest jump in the world this year by Marquis Dendy.
Anything is definitely possible. I mean, you know, I came out of Delaware. Put the water on my wrist, ain't from my feet. Dipping that by the bag. I got grips on no neck. You want problems for something. Need to get you some racks. She gonna bring it to daddy. Eat the cake out of panties. I was cool as a cat. Pride to me means, you know, how you carry yourself when no one else is looking. You know what I mean? Definitely being able to know that everyone is watching you, everyone is making sure that, you know what I'm saying, you're going to do your absolute best. What are you going to put on the line to make you do and perform at your very best? And that's what pride is to me. And I have a lot of pride. You know, I have a lot of school pride, I have a lot of pride in myself, I have a lot of pride in our last name, Dendy. You know what I'm saying? So all those things mean a lot to me. And so I put that on the line, that so then that way, you know, when I need to compete, or, you know, whether I need to study, or whether I need to go ahead and be a shining example for someone else, I know that at the end of the day, my pride is what's going to get me there. And so, you know, being prideful in who you are is how you can inspire others. And so, you know, that's what pride definitely means a lot to me.
When you see passion, what's that mean to you?
Without passion, you don't have any movement. Passion is the fuel to all your motivation. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I'm very passionate in my sport. I'm very passionate, you know what I'm saying, with myself and anything that I do. And so, you know, that's the catalyst. That's the thing that gets you moving forward. And without moving forward, you know what I'm saying, you're not going to go anywhere. You're just going to be stuck.
Well, you know, Marquis is a very special talent. And we've always challenged Marquis to be at his best when it counts the most. He had some adversity last year. He had some shoulder surgery.
How has preparation played a part on your journey?
It's funny thing about preparation, I used to never really think preparation was really important until I got older. You know what I'm saying? When you're younger, you know what I'm saying, you take preparation for granted. You know what I'm saying? You can just go ahead, get up and go, and, you know, without having to meditate, without having to, you know, focus. I was already passionate. I had a whole lot of pride, but I never really wanted to, like, prepare myself for, you know what I'm saying, what's coming up. And preparation is going to bed, you know what I'm saying, eating right.
What does the word people mean to you?
Under this umbrella, trying to make each other better, because iron sharpens iron. And so with those people being around you, those good positive energy and vibes, those are the people that are going to make you succeed and push you further.
I haven't scored an outdoor for the past 2 years, so, you know, I told my team, I said, not again. I'm not going to sit here and come all the way here and not score. I told them I'm going to grab them all the points that I can, and, you know, coming out here with the win.
Just a shout out to all the high school athletes. You know what I mean? Every single last one of them, whether you're a one star to a six star. Shout out every single one of y'all out, man. I mean, continue to be passionate with yourself, be in tune and focus on your school, you know what I'm saying, on your athletics, and, you know what I'm saying, who you are as a person. So, you know, definitely shout out to Raw Recruits, reaching athletes with education. This is Marquis Dendy signing off from University of Florida.